I am announcing that today we are filing a lawsuit against Donald Trump for violating the law as part of his efforts to generate profits for himself, his family, and his company. The complaint demonstrates that Donald Trump falsely inflated his net worth by billions of dollars to unjustly enrich himself and to cheat the system, thereby cheating all of us.
周三，纽约总检察长詹乐霞起诉前总统川普，指控川普和子女以及川普集团夸大净资产，通过银行和保险公司取得有利条件，获取税收优惠等。
We are asking the court to, among other things, permanently bar Mr. Trump, Donald Trump Jr., Ivanka Trump, Eric Trump.From serving as an officer or director in any corporation or similar entity registered and or licensed in New York.
詹乐霞还要求五年内禁止川普及其相关公司在纽约州从事房地产收购和商业贷款，以及要求他退还通过所谓欺诈获得的约$2.5亿等。川普随即发文回应说，这是种族主义者总检察长詹乐霞发起的又一场政治迫害。詹乐霞竞选州长失败，其公众支持几乎为零，他是以搞垮川普为竞选目标的骗子。与此同时，川普的大儿子小唐纳德也发推文说，这都属于政治迫害。他再次分享一段视频，揭露詹乐霞一直想要起诉川普。
I look forward to going into the office of Attorney General every daySuing him and then going home.
川普在另一条回应中引述《纽约时报》说，他针对川普的诉讼案可能很难证明，财产评估往往是主观的，财务报表都有一个免责声明。新唐人记者陈月综合报道。